Detroit rapper Eminem is making a return to acting. He's playing, get this, White Boy Rick in 50 Cent's upcoming Starz drama BMF. The show is based on the true story of two brothers who led the Black Mafia family. Eminem will play White Boy Rick for one episode. He was an FBI informant in Detroit during the 1980s. The show is being filmed in Detroit and is scheduled to premiere on September 26th.